Welcome back to another episode of Cooking with Gadgets. Today is Saturday, so we're going to cook up some air fried french fries. Some gadgets we're going to be using. We've already used this handy dude french fry cutter gadget. And our french fries are all cut into fry shapes. And we're going to use this gadget to actually steam our french fries. Most recipes call for you to let your fries soak in water, or you can do a quick blanch in boiling water. But this recipe, we're going to actually steam them. And then we're going to put them in an air fryer for about 25 minutes and see how they come out. So stay with me. Let me show you the process. I placed 32 ounces of water in the Thermomix. And I placed it on kettle mode, and it's going to heat the water to exactly 212 degrees. And when that happens, we'll move on to the next step. We got the fries laid out in the Varoma dish, and they're going to steam here. So I'm going to put the lid on over the basket here, and we're going to come down here, hit next. I'm going to steam for about 10 minutes. Once the fries have steamed for about 10 minutes, I'm gonna put them in 2 ounces of olive oil, a tablespoon of salt, and you wanna kind of mix them up. So I'm gonna cook this first batch just to see how they come out. First time I ever used this recipe. Second batch is still kind of drying out on the paper towel here. So we're gonna see how these work out. These are the first batch. I think they came out pretty good. Now, I bake these for about 25 minutes on 425. The second batch, you can walk over here with me. I got them on air fry. And air fry cooks a little quicker, so we're gonna have to pay careful attention to these. And they're in the air fry basket. And we're gonna probably check on these in about 5 minutes and see how they're doing. So as I stated, with the air fryer, you gotta check. Air fryers cook hotter and they circulate air faster. And as you can see, these are some of the early victims of burning. So I flipped my fries and I just pulled these out because they're not gonna taste that good anyway. And I'm gonna continue to monitor the air frying process. I rotated my pan and did all the other tricks possible to make sure we get a good batch of fries using the air fryer. Second batch of fries are done. Air fried fries are over here. The baked fries are over here. Looks like the air fried got a little bit more crispier. Now, ordinarily you would want to serve these hot right away, but one trick I've learned, and I'm glad I learned it, is that when your fries get cold, you can put them in the air fryer for 1 or 2 minutes and they'll come out just as they were when you first cooked them. Thank you for watching another episode of Cooking with Gadgets. Enjoy your gadgets, folks. Talk to you soon.